Is this the ultimate sleeper mod? Yes, yes, everybody, hope you are good. Today's hand check full video is going to be on IGTV and YouTube. This is the Oni 167, and I am going to tell you why I think this is the ultimate sleeper mod. Now, in itself, it is a beautiful aluminium box. You have got the rainbow finish on this one all the way around. Absolutely gorgeous looking. She's rather wide, rather chunky. Well, that's because she's housing the DNA motherboard, which in itself is a great bit of kit. Using the eScribe software, you can fully customize the vaping experience, temperature control, and all of those gubbins. It is, in its standard form, a dual 18650 hiding inside behind the battery panel. Now, I've never heard of Oni before. I've never heard of Stars before. Don't worry, this mod has actually been made by Asmodus. Not only that, they've made it with an inboard balance charger, so it's safe to charge the LiPo battery as well. Feature packed for sure. So in itself, a lovely bit of kit, but let's have a look a little bit deeper and see why this is my sleeper mod. Simply pop out the two 18650 batteries. Turn your little mod, bit of pressure on the side here, and this inner plate will release. Out comes the inner plate, and there we have the working internals. As you can see, the DNA motherboard, and you have got the 18650 battery tray. This battery tray is very easily removed. And if you look closely inside of there, this yellow connector can be disconnected. You can remove this 18650 battery tray and replace it with a 3S LiPo battery. Now, using the software on eScribe, that will allow you to upgrade this bad boy to an 11.1 volt, 250 watt capable device. Serious amount of power coming from this mod, and easily done without a huge expense. So there we have the Oni 167, standard form capable of 167 watts, but with that eScribe software and LiPo upgrade, which is easy to do and easy to get hold of, you are going to be hitting, if you want, 250 of your wattages. And that is why this, for me, is the ultimate sleeper mod.